Hi everyone, this video will be in English because I'm going to talk about the social studies course, 50 hours. This is a course that many of you have to take if you're going to apply for permanent residency in Norway. But what many of you might not know is that you can actually do that course online. You don't have to be present at the school for 50 hours. You can do it online and study in your own home and at your own pace. So that's quite practical. If you're going to take that course online, it needs to be at an approved school. An approved school, it means that that school or that institution is approved by Kompetanse Norge, which is the organization approving schools for Norwegian courses and also the social studies course. If the school is approved by Kompetanse Norge, then it's automatically also approved by UDI. If you're going to hand in your application to apply for permanent residency. So this social studies course, it is a 50 hours course consisting of 7 chapters. So you have to go through 7 different chapters, write about them and talk about them to go through the content of the course. I would say that this course is also interesting to those of you who are not living in Norway, but you are interested in life here. So it's quite informative, and it's also interesting because we discuss and then we share ideas and opinions. It's not like a course consisting of only facts, but we actually talk together and discuss and, you know, share our views. So I think that's the most important part about this course, because then you get to kind of reflect upon the different topics and to get new ideas or maybe learn something you didn't know. You can do this course either in Norwegian or English. I would say that if you were to do it in Norwegian, you have to be at a minimum A2 level, because you're going to discuss about democracy, politics, healthcare. You know, these are advanced topics. If you're not, if you're not in A2, B1 level in Norwegian, you might struggle. So a minimum A2. You can do the course in English and write all the assignments in English also. And then if you're quite fluent in English, it's not really difficult. If you are going to take the social studies exam, if you take it in English and you pass, then you have to take statsborgerprøven, the citizenship test or the citizenship exam later on in Norwegian. However, if you take that social studies exam in Norwegian and you pass, you don't have to take the citizenship exam later on. Okay? But it's, I mean, if you are living here, you know more or less everything about the life here. So it's not difficult to do it in Norwegian, but you have to be at that level. You know, that's the thing. So as I said, our course is approved by Kompetanse Norge. And when you have completed the course, you get a course certificate. This course certificate will be a part of your application if you're going to apply for permanent residency in Norway, in addition to a certificate for a Norwegian course, right? Because you need a certain number of hours for Norwegian course as well. The 7 chapters that you have to go through in this course, it is new immigrant in Norway, and then it is history, geography, and way of life. And then children and family and health. It's quite interesting to discuss these topics, you know, because we see things differently and we have different opinions, different backgrounds. So it's always interesting to go through those topics. We also talk about education and competency. You know, the educational system is different in Norway compared to many other countries. Working life, our working culture is definitely very different. If you have moved to Norway and you're working here, you've probably seen that the way that we relate to one another, the way that we greet our manager is quite different than how you would do that in your country. And then we also talk about democracy and our welfare society. Why do we pay so much tax? And how can you get any benefits from the tax system. We talk about things like that. The online course consists of writing 7 assignments in either Norwegian or English, depending on the language that you want to do the course in. And then you also have conversations with the teacher for each chapter. So we have teachers that are specialized within this course, and they teach this course both in Norwegian and English. And they can help you with all the questions and everything that you have concerning the 7 chapters. So once you have completed an assignment, then you have the session with the tutor. So first you have to write and research and do your job, and then you discuss it with your tutor. So what I think is good about this course is that it is a private course. It's not a group course. I personally think it's very good that you have like a private session with your tutor, because then you are able to ask questions, maybe things that you wonder about, things that you haven't really figured out. So you can ask your tutor. You don't have to be in a group and kind of show your questions to everyone. You do that on Skype. You discuss the chapters on Skype. So we do all the sessions on Skype. And then we have 2 different types of course length. It's just the same course, but it just depends on if you are in a rush or not. So the regular course length is between 1 to 3 months. It means that you can complete it within 1 to 3 months. And the price is 3,590 kroner. And then for those of you who are really, really in a hurry, you can do the fast track course. It is a little bit more expensive because the teacher have to, teach very intensively. So that course, you can finish the whole course within 2 weeks. It costs you 4,990. So if you want to book the course, you can book that through our website, note.no. Just to search for social studies and you will see it there. I'm also going to put links here in the comments. So you can just click on the direct link and it will take you to the right course. And then you might have some questions or you want to know more about the course. So feel free to send me an email. My email is karense@note.no. So it's quite easy to remember. So any questions that you might have, just ask me. So it's a very nice way of doing this course, I think. It's a private course, it's online, and it's very convenient. And you can go through it whenever you want at your own pace. So let me know if you have any questions. Thank you. See you.